Well, I saw him making a film, and he was walking towards me, singing one of my songs. Not only that I'm meeting Elvis Presley, but he's singing one of my songs. So that's the memory that really stands out.
You know, it was a highlight of my career because I was a big fan of his music and he's inspired me. So in the studio, I was like, man, it was like greatest hits coming through the vocal booth. And they're like, hey, can you try and sing it like this? Try. I think, okay, well, you need to chill back. But it was a perfect duet just for the song.
It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow may be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait.
Cafel amor conmigo, the same one as I did a minute ago, and I don't know what I'm really talking about.